Unbeknown to me, I could have had sleep apnea for 20 or 15 years. I'm John O'Shea, quadriplegic of 40 odd years. I joined the army in 62, served in Vietnam 65 to late 66, stayed on for 15 years until the motorcycle accident. Coming home from work, got caught in the dust on the side of the road, couldn't see where I was going, and ran into a pole. As a consequence, broke the neck, spinal cord, instantly. During the day, I'd find myself nodding off, doing the crossword, or even just reading the paper on. I didn't think much about it until I was at a dinner at the RSL with a few cobbers. Three of them had the same sort of problem, and they were using sleep apnea machines. The testing was done at the Austin. After the first session, I was informed I had sleep apnea. There was a sleep apnea trial, put my hand up straight away. I was given the machine, shown how to use it. The first night, after 2 hours, I took it off. I went back to the old days, but one visit from one of the girls at the sleep apnea clinic came down, as good as gold. I noticed a change almost immediately. I find I'm waking up refreshed after a solid 6 hours sleep, which I hadn't had for years. I think I can get through the day without yawning. My carers, they call me Mr. Nice. Having a good night's sleep makes it easy on the people around me. Even my kids notice. I'm not snappy. Conversation is a lot easier. Looking back over the years, I wished I had been to the GP and explained the problem earlier.